So long.
Bye.
Good to see you. Please, go.
Well met. Please, wait here. I shall let the Count know you are waiting for him.
Thank you.
Well met.
You. Hi.
Greetings to... Please wait in the hall.
There were some goblins around here recently. Awful creatures.
Disgusting creatures. I hope to never see another.
Good day.
How goes it?
It is good to see you again, my friend. I cannot thank you enough for helping me rescue Rona from the terrible state she was in. I hope that she has found the peace she sought. I'd like to offer you a reward for your efforts. Mehrunes Dagon has no more love for my kind than for my mortal subjects. You have helped me by closing the Oblivion Gate near Skingrad. Thank you again. Good day. It is a privilege. Well met.
What's new with you? Yes? Is there some... She's led such a troubled life. I just do what I can to make it easier on her. I'm surprised she discussed it with you. She wanted to keep it from the others. I should speak to her about that. Yes, her Seer's Stone is missing. It's the one thing that has kept her visions at bay. And without it, they're nearly crippling. She can't function. We haven't yet spoken to the others, for fear they would be less than accepting of her situation. Perhaps it is time, though. I will continue to tend to DeGale. Can you speak with the other mages and find out if any of them have seen the stone? Take care.
Nice to meet you.
All I heard was that it was important to Dargael, and it was missing. Kalthar didn't tell me anything more than that. May all your travels be safe. Nothing has changed, child. The voices still... Farewell, child.
I hope I can help. Well, well. Word is finally spreading, is it? They won't be able to keep up this facade much longer. Yeah, I know all about it. I overheard Agata and Dargael talking. And you know what? I'm glad it's gone. Why should we be forced to work under someone who's only kept sane by a magical trinket? Haven't we sacrificed enough already? She shouldn't even be here anymore. Hell, the only reason her father ever fit in anywhere is because he kept a low profile. And look what it got him. Years of service to the Empire, and not even a tombstone over his head. Huff. At least he was able to maintain the illusion of sanity. I know. I get way too fired up over this. It just annoys me that she's in charge of the guild. What, haven't I said enough already? You too.
Yes? Is there something I can help you with, associate? So Kalthar overheard us, did he? That explains why he's been so cranky lately. But we never said anything about Dargael's father. How would he know anything about that? If there's some sort of connection between the Seer's Stone and Dargael's father, I don't know about it. Maybe if you ask her, it will jog her memory. In the meantime, I'll keep an eye on Kalthar. Goodbye.
What's going on with you?
You seek more from me, child? It is as I have seen. I know what you would ask. You would bring light to that which is in darkness, bring silence to the voices so loud. I know where you must go. Bloodbrand blew and dragons flew high. Under broken towers and broken bodies it now lies, waiting to be found. What was my sire's must be mine if you would have the words you seek. You must go and find his stone. Nothing has changed, child. Farewell. Child. Thank you.
the best you can do?
Let's get this over with. Face was the last mistake you'll ever make.
Hello? Who's that? What?
What's the matter? Is the baby... Look, just stop right there, all right? I can't let you leave with that amulet. I need it right now. What, you think I didn't know what you're up to? I knew you were looking for it. I knew you'd find it, and I had to stop you. Now, hand it over. I took the other one, and that should have been enough. I shouldn't have to go through all this just to get rid of her. It's not even as if I was going to keep it forever. I was going to give it back to her once I'd gotten what I wanted. That's not so wrong, is it? Once she helped me advance out of that place and step down, then she could have it back. Why did you have to get in the way? Why are you trying to ruin everything?
What is it, Associate?
I suggest you make your way to the Imperial City. Can't make money by standing here. The tears are small crystals, bluish in appearance. Quite beautiful, I'd imagine. I'm afraid I don't know anything. Pay attention, and you can learn a lot. There's much good. I'm willing. Let's see if... Bring my salutations to Giuliani. Safe journey to you. Thank you.
Nothing has changed, child. Found it, have you? Silenced the hands that betrayed and took what was mine? Then let me have the stone so that the voices can be shut out. Ah, child, I thank you for helping me. With the voices quieted for now, the words you seek have come to me. You shall have my recommendation. Though I must warn you, I've seen things in your future. Things which may be, and things which will be. It will be up to you to decide the fate of many. Life and death are strange things, easily manipulated, and both will be altered by your hands. Farewell.
What? Can I interest you in some of my wares? You need to make a better offer. A good price. Tell your friends about me. Goodbye.
The dividing line between a live hero and a dead one is a sharp sword. Get the best you can afford from Tunzius. Because you don't want to be on the dead guy's side of the line, do you? I can repair almost anything. May I interest you in some of my fine wares? A fine transaction. That's a good deal. Come back and see me again. Bye.
Hello, stranger. What can I do for you?
Kariela sent you, Ashinot. Go and speak with Christoph. Rent a room for the night. Once you have your room, I will meet you there. If anyone asks, you are a traveling merchant, nothing more. Do not say otherwise to anyone.
No, friend. I'm afraid I don't know the way to Shaedin Hall. But good luck in your travels. Please excuse me.
Welcome to the Brina Cross Inn. Can I interest you in something to eat, or perhaps a bed for the night? Let me guess. Traveling on business? You don't look like you're out for a stroll. Ah, yes, thought so. We get many of them traveling through here. Well, we used to. Haven't seen as many lately. What with the, the murders. I don't like to talk about it much, as it's bad for business. At any rate, would you care for a bed for the night? Right then. The bed is just upstairs at the back of the inn. Sleep well. I can show you some new things. Be seeing you.
It's you. Hi.
Pardon me, did I hear you say that you're a traveling merchant?
Don't you worry, what with the recent killings and all? I'd be ever so scared if it were me. I haven't left the inn in days, just in case. Well, you take care of yourself. I'd hate to hear about another senseless death. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right, it should be safe to speak here.
Once you've rested here, you need to continue along the Gold Road, heading east towards Kvatch. I shall be following out of sight, along with a fellow battle mage. Make no attempts to speak to us. Trust that we will protect you. Should you be confronted by this cowardly mage, do not hesitate to protect yourself by whatever means possible. Once the mage has revealed himself, we will step in and settle a matter quickly. Now get yourself some sleep. You'll need to be well rested.
Any time now.
The prettiest town in Cyrodiil? Don't know. But the ugliest is Breville. Shabby, tumble-down shacks. They're big shacks, though.
Good to know. Heard any news from the other provinces?
The skooma trade is making a lot of money for the tribes and elsewhere. And a lot of that is going to the Ren Ridge Recruit.
That skooma trade is bad business. And the Ren Ridge Recruit are just a bunch of thugs.
Good day.
Bye. All right, then. I'm listening.
Hi there.
It's my pleasure. Good luck, associate.
Hail.
Go ahead, please. The people of Nibene consider themselves to be more civilized and sophisticated than Kolovians. Farewell.
Welcome to the inn. If it's a room you're after, speak with Kristoff. Good day.
What is it, citizen?
I'm afraid your journey ends here, traveler. I'll be taking whatever you're carrying. After you're dead, of course. I do hope it's more than the last few had. They were most disappointing.
So, what of the rogue mage? Has he been found? Didn't you see that Oblivion Gate just outside the walls? Mara, preserve us from the fate of Kvatch.
A she, you say? And she's dead. Well, Ariel and Roliand did what needed to be done. No more innocent deaths, at least for now.
You have done well enough for yourself. I'll pass along my recommendation to Ramis. Though I must say, I doubt it will do you much good in the end. You'd be surprised how easily they forget about the little people. You have received recommendations from every guild hall, have you not? Then Raminus Polis will want to speak with you. I must say, you will be a credit to the guild. Archmage Traven will be lucky to have you there.
Seeing you.
Hello there.
If you need to learn how to use a shield, you should talk to Fadus Calidius at the Fighters Guild.
I've heard that about Fadus. He's quite impressive.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. I hope I can help. I can speak for the Count. Rosethorn, you won't find... Your blood? I wouldn't dream of paying 10,000 gold for your blood. Take your time. Good day.
By the detritus of the profane, I am brought forth. And by your offering, you have made the profane your interest bottle. The undead are foul, unnatural things. Some of my rivals take pleasure in these abominations. Not Meridia. I wish these creatures destroyed. Hidden behind a door, deep in howling cave, are necromancers. They rob graves for the materials to raise their undead armies. Find these necromancers. Destroy them and their abominations. Do this and earn the gratitude of Meridia. Those creatures are an affront to all life, and they have paid the price for their actions. Take this ring and go with my blessing.
Well, well, if it isn't Skull Crusher. How's our new Grand Champion, huh? You ready to make me some money? Based on your abilities, here are your choices. Do you want to fight one mountain lion, two mountain lions, or two mountain lions and a Spriggan? You've got it. I'll have the two mountain lions brought out to the arena. Now get up there and give the people what they've paid for.
Imperial City. Welcome to the arena. You've come to watch the Grand Champion battle some of Cyrodiil's fiercest creatures. Who will survive this week's epic battle of combatant versus beast? Let's find out. Lower the
show, great show! You really brought down the house. Here's your gold. Now get some rest, and I'll see you next week.
Here's the... You have my ear, citizen. What is it, citizen?
Who will help an old beggar?
Thank you. Sorry, friend. It looks like you've wandered into a restricted... It's you, the hero of Kavach. This is truly an honor.
Go away. I know what you're here for. Just leave me alone. Vampires? Why would you ask me about those filthy creatures? That bastard. Serridor dares accuse me of being a vampire? Me? Ha! He's the one who is the vampire. I can't believe him. I knew he would try and pin this on me. If only I could get my hands on him. I'm sorry. I've been hiding up here in this cabin, and I've forgotten my manners. Try and understand. I loved her. I'd never harm her. Ralphina was the love of my life. For the first time, I had a positive outlook. Then I saw Serridor looking at her with those coveting eyes. When she started taking walks in the garden at night, I became suspicious. I didn't want to lose her. I should have trusted her. Oh, Ralphina. Yes. I must let someone else know. That night, I decided to follow Ralphina. I wanted to see where she went on her walks. When she stopped in the garden and Serridor stepped out of the shadows, my heart sank. Then suddenly he was upon her. She seemed entranced as he wrapped his arms around her and sank his teeth into her neck. I burst from my hiding place and attacked Serridor. He became startled for a moment and tossed Ralphina aside. She fell to the ground, and I heard a sickening crack as her head struck a stone. I was no equal to Serridor. He knocked me down in one quick movement. As I lost consciousness, I saw him laugh and then run away. Now I know why he didn't finish me that night. He wanted to cast suspicions on me instead. I panicked. By the time I awoke, her body was gone. I knew Serridor was a respected member of the community. They'd never believe he was a vampire. I retreated here to the cabin to collect my thoughts. I suppose you must decide what to do. Thank you. I'm happy you gave me a chance to... I know about Seridor and his secret order. What better way for a vampire... You may want to speak to Fintius at the first edition bookshop in the market district of the city. I doubt that he's told Gillen and Greythroat anything, but you could always try. As you know, the vampire can't remain in sunlight. Remain leery of...
What is it, citizen?
How
goes it? What can I do for you? What can I do for you? A pleasure to speak with you.
Seridor? He comes in from time to time. Usually it's when he's out shopping. He always comes in with a large amount of travel food in his bag. Then sometimes he buys a few books. I asked him once about it, and he said that he goes out of the city on business trips. I think I overheard him once mention Memorial Cave to another patron of mine. Yes, it's outside of the Imperial City. I heard it's a place where many of the heroes from past wars are buried. Sort of a subterranean graveyard. I just assumed Seridor had a relative that died and is buried there. Not many people go out, but Seridor is a stubborn one. Takes integrity for a man to risk his own life to honor the fallen. I looked it up once in an old atlas I had in stock. Here, let me mark it on your map. Good day.
by Ismir. Here will not be tolerated.
I hope you're here to bring me good news. He's dead? Oh, thank goodness. I feared I'd never be able to leave here, or worse, that he would come for me. I can finally return home. The ironic thing is that I think the Order of the Virtuous Blood should continue its work. Perhaps I'll speak to the others. Yes, I think that the Order will live on. Give me time to make arrangements and meet me in Ceridor's basement. Let us never speak of that horrid creatures. I hope we never see one. I'll see you in the Imperial City. Hello again, my friend. Please, I've much. I'll see you in the Imperial City.
It's you!
It's so good to see you again. I've spent a good deal of time speaking with Gillen and Graythrope. They agree that the Order should live on. Not only that, but we'd like to make you an honorary member. If you're ever in need of our services, we'd be happy to provide them for you. In addition, we'd like to reward you with this enchanted ring. Use it well in the fight. At least there are a few less vampires in the world now. Well done. But there are more of these creatures that still roam Cyrodiil. If any of our books can help you in the cause of destroying more, you're welcome to read them. Since you're an honorary member of the Order, if you bring back proof you've slain a vampire, we'd be glad to compensate you. Bring back the vampire dust from their remains. That should be proof enough. May the sunlight always safeguard your path.